here. Besides center, edge, what's the difference? The citizenry in these parts seems decent and affable and rich enough. And deserving of an evening's entertainment.
Hey, here comes someone on the stone hill.
They look like they're pretty well healed, Seraphina.
Perhaps
they
might play the hand pocket.
Then we can wipe their woe.
Shush, thou shalt be mine.
Good heavens! What is this, dancing with no music?
These people are gypsies, Father.
They're simply exhibiting their madness.
You don't say. Beauty, what do you think?
Why, they're mine, Father. They're throwing flowers about us.
I have seen flowers.
Look, they're inviting us to sit down. They want to put on a play for us.
Play? Don't they have any work to do?
Yes, go away. Don't you guys have a field of plow or something?
Shoot, go milk some.
Good heavens! What on earth are they doing now?
They're tailoring you, Father.
Tailoring? I don't need tailoring. I like the cut of my cloth just fine, thank you very much. Why are those people making faces at the free shop?
They're not making faces. They're doctors. They are trying to get you to say, ah, oh, Lucretia.
I'm not opening my mouth.
Doctors and dentists!
Hey, you dumbo! Hi, you dumbo! Who's making all the noise up here?
It's that tooth of mine, my prince.
Awfully noisy minds, if you ask me. How about that girl? Now what are they doing? Minor domo?
I believe it to be literally, my prince. They are both ready to unhand her.
Let her go.
Oh, my prince, you saved me. Oh, my prince, you have saved me.
Save me from the trade of minds.
Oh, you shut up.
Now there's a string of names. Who's one of them?
Well, I did.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Well, I am.
Who's responsible for this debacle?
Tis I, sire. Seraphina, queen of the gypsies. Would you and your entourage be interested in some light entertainment?
Gypsies, huh? Entertainment? Why not? You people are nothing but freeloaders, anyway. Might as well get something out of you while I can.
Is that how you feel about everything?
It's a beauty dog. I am pleased that you are back with us. I apologize for...
Roses no longer fear being turned into